guys like you who give the unions a bad name.